Another energy tip that I've discovered is actually don't forget about your outside appliances. And that's like your bar fridge or your freezer out in your shed that you only go out to when it's barbie time in the summer. In the winter time especially, make sure they're full and replace the stock. If you're not replacing the stock, you're creating more energy costs for yourself. Turn your fridge off or your freezer off when not in use.